Have you ever wondered, why do airplanes have ashtrays when smoking is banned? The answer is very simple. According to Federal Aviation Administration, airlines must keep ashtrays on their planes. The reason of it is, though smoke alarms are fitted, some people would still smoke. So, a place is given to the people to safely dispose of their cigarettes.